Hello everyone and welcome to today's vlog. Today I'm going to be recreating Gabriela Gonzalez's photos. And if you don't know who Gabby Gonzalez is, why are you following me? I'm a Gabby account. But if you don't know who she is the mother of Lavender May, who's 1 year old. And she's an influencer that has her own clothing line. And she has some pretty cute Instagram photos, and I decided today that I would recreate them. Now, in no way am I saying that I actually look like Gabby, because I know I don't. I know the lighting just got really bad. I don't think I look like Gabby in any way. I have none of her facial features, but I just wanted to do this for fun, so yeah. Also, I forgot to mention, this is gonna be the fit. She's wearing kind of like a red-ish windbreaker with like a little bandana, so I'm gonna be trying to do the same. The photo. Update, I couldn't get both of my cats, but I got one, so we're gonna try to recreate that photo with one. First photo is done. I will insert results right here in the side-by-side because it's not good. I couldn't get both my cats. I could only get one, and the first one that I tried to do was fighting me. He bit me. They both don't like being held. And the second one, she didn't fight or bite. She just didn't like it. So yeah. So I'm going to get ready to recreate the second photo. So I will see you guys when I have that photo pulled up. Just the second photo that I'm recreating, and this one's gonna be super easy to recreate because I have that exact shirt in my closet right now. Second photo is done. I'll insert a side-by-side somewhere, but I'm super excited because that one turned out really well. It didn't turn out exactly like hers, but I'm not exactly like it. I'm my own person, so of course it's not gonna be exactly like hers. So I don't think I mentioned that this shirt, if you didn't know, is her merch. So go get it. Fanjoy.com/GabbyGonzalez. You won't regret it. She's got phone cases. She's got shirts. She's got hoodies. Or if you want to wait, she's got some new stuff coming out too. And I think that's going to be exciting. So yeah. Here is the second photo. I think this one's going to be pretty easy to recreate because it doesn't show much of her body. It just shows kind of her face. But I have to try to find a white shirt. So wish me luck. Recreating photos is hard, so you gotta stay hydrated. Third photo is done. And now the fourth one, I think it's gonna be a photo with Lav. But, of course, I don't have a baby. But I do have a little cousin who is 3. She leaves her baby doll here, and she was last in my room. So I think I'm gonna use her baby doll to recreate a photo of Gabby and Lav. I found the doll, and I'm gonna show the photo that I'm gonna recreate. Of course, I don't have the exact outfit that Lavender's wearing, and the doll doesn't have any hair, but we are gonna do our best. She also has a newborn doll, so maybe I'll recreate one of Gabby's older photos with Lav, where Lav is a little newborn baby. So I'm actually gonna do this picture instead. I lost track of photos. I don't know what photo that was. But we are on to the next photo, which is this one, which should be pretty easy since it's just her face. I finished that photo and now we're on to the last photo. Don't mind that you can see my bra strap. It's a bra. No one cares. So this is the next photo, and I've been prepping a lot for this photo because I don't have a blue background and I don't have that exact shirt, but I do have something like it, and I don't have black star pants, but I do have gray star pants. So yeah. So I've officially finished all photos. So if you like this video, comment on this because I'd love to do more of recreating people's photos. So hope to see you next time back on my Instagram vlog channel. Bye bye.